Hey guys, welcome back to Couponing with Blair. Okay, so this is my ShopRite haul from April 19th. So this was a $3.54 moneymaker this week. I was super pumped about this haul. So a good friend sent me some ShopRite coupons, and I love her for that because if it wasn't for her, this haul wouldn't have been so awesome. Okay, so let me break it down. The Breyers ice cream this week was free. I had two ShopRite coupons, like free super coupons, making the item free. So I did do two transactions, so I could use both of those super coupons for the free ice cream. The shredded cheese was another free item with the super coupon this week. Again, I did one in each transaction for the ShopRite shredded cheese, and I also got back 25 cents on Ibotta for shredded cheese, making that a 25 cent money maker. The Stainmaster over here was, I had a rain check for to make it $2.69. I had a 2-off-1 digital coupon from the ShopRite app, and I also had a 2-off-1 IP. So that ended up being a $1.31 money maker. The two salsas in the middle there in front of the Arm & Hammer, they were also free with super coupons, again, one in each transaction. The soft soap, the blue bottle right in front of the Poise was $1.99. I had a 75 cent off IP that I printed from coupons.com a few weeks ago. Check, I'm not sure if it's NLA. I think it is now, but make sure when you see those coupons, you print them because a lot of times they don't expire for a long time, and the manufacturer's coupons that we had out did expire, so I was able to use my IP. So anyway, the soft soap was $1.99. I had a 75 cent off IP that doubled, and I also had 75 cent off digital coupon, making that a 26 cent money maker. The kids' shampoo this week was $1.49 each, and it was Suave. So I was able to use, I had 4 75 cent off one Suave kids' shampoo manufacturer's coupons that doubled, making all of those free. The ShopRite sparkling cider, they didn't have it in last week, and I had a super coupon for that, making it a quarter. So I got a rain check, and I was able to get that this week. So that was a quarter. The Arm & Hammer laundry detergent was $1.99 each. I had used 1-off-1 IPs, and then I also had 2-off-2 on the app, making those free. The Aleve PM, it's the 20 count, was $5.49. I had a 3-off-1 manufacturer's coupon and two digitals. One was 2-off-1 any Aleve 20 count or above, and the other one was 2-off-1 Aleve PM 20 count or above. So I was able to use both of those. So that ended up being a $1.51 money maker. The L'Oreal Revital Lift was $4.79. The silver tube right there in front of the Suave. It's like face lotion. Anyways, $4.79. I had a 2-off-1 manufacturer coupon. I also had $2 off on the app, so I paid 79 cents for that. The Zest was $2.99 this week. I had a 75 cent off one IP. I also had 75 cents back on MobiSave, making it 74 cents. To be honest with you, I thought that was $1.99 this week. I don't know if that was rung up incorrectly, but anyway, no big deal. I paid 74 cents for that. The Garnier Skin Active right in front of the pasta. Let's see if you can see that. That was on clearance for $3.49. You can see the yellow sticker there. And I had a 2-off-1 manufacturer coupon. I also had 2-off-1 on the app, making that a 51-cent money maker. The Atkins bars were actually 84 cents each on clearance, and I had a tear pad and for 1-off-1 that included single bars, so I was able to get all four of those and making that a 64-cent money maker because I had four of those tear pad coupons. The Barilla Pasta was $1.99. I had a 1-off-1 manufacturer coupon, and I also got back $1 on MobiSave, making that free. Now, if you make sure that you don't have any more of those, they had Barilla Pasta coupon, 75 cent off one from coupons.com. I believe that they haven't expired yet, but I ran out, so that was a bummer. But anyway, it's still free, just not a moneymaker. The Suave body wash right there was $1.99. I did 75 cent off one IP that doubled, and then 75 cents on a digital coupon or on the ShopRite app, making that a 26 cent money maker. The cat treats right here were $1.99. I had 1-off-1 manufacturer coupon and a 1-off-1 digital, making that free.
The L'Oreal shampoo, right in between the Zest and the Suave, was $3.99. I had one 2-off-1 manufacturer coupon that I got from, I got like a trial in the mail when I signed up, and I got some samples and a 2-off-1 manufacturer coupon for that. So I was able to use that. And I also had two digital coupons for this. And then I got back 50 cents on checkout 51, so that ended up being a 50 cent money maker. The onions were free for me this week with a super coupon. Same with the potatoes. The cantaloupe was 49 cents with a super coupon. The poise in the back there was $11.89. I used one 3-off-1 manufacturer coupon. I also had a 5-off-1 digital coupon, and I got back $5 on Ibotta. So that was $1.11 money maker, and that's a great donation item. The Allegra Children's Allergy was $10.79. I had a 4-off-1 manufacturer coupon, a 4-off-1 digital coupon, and I got back $2 on Mobi Save, making that 79 cents. I also got back 25 cents on Ibotta for this haul for submitting any receipt. So again, the total for this haul was a $3.54 money maker. I saved $109.78. Okay, guys, thanks so much for watching, and don't forget to subscribe. Happy couponing. Bye.